D-minus, maybe going to an F. The only people that think Trump handled this adequately or competently are people who have had the fruit-flavored beverage, powdered beverage drink, wasn't Kool-Aid, and believe somehow it was done well. Nobody else in the world does. We should have had testing at the beginning. Before that, we shouldn't have disbanded the committee that had been set up before all of this happened to handle pandemics. Tens of thousands of people ended up dying unnecessarily. And the last part is saying, well, it was great having the states come in. No, the states are having to do the federal government job. This is the type of thing that should have national coordination. And to say that there are projects thrown in, oh, give me a break. Both major political parties game this system. And what we have to do is realize that, and we have to take back control of this government from forces of ignorance and bigotry.